The next presentation is PP number 61. It's on prevalence of musculoskeletal symptoms in drivers due to prolonged work-related sitting posture. The authors are Madhushani EAPN, Dishanayaka WDN. The presenting author is Madhushani EAPN.
Thank you, madam, for introduction. Good afternoon to everybody. I am PM Nadisha from Faculty of Medicine, University of Colombo. I'm an undergraduate physiotherapy student. And my research topic is prevalence of musculoskeletal symptoms in drivers due to prolonged work-related sitting posture. When looking into the introduction, work-related musculoskeletal disorders have become extremely common in occupational workers, including drivers. And this study objective is to assess the relationship between MSK symptoms and prolonged sitting posture in bus drivers. Methodology: this study was a cross-sectional analytical study and was done at Central Bus Stand, Colombo, and with participation of 50 bus drivers and 50 conductors as a comparative group. Data was collected using a standardized Nordic MSK questionnaire, and results showed that high prevalence rates for upper back, lower back, shoulder areas among drivers, while in conductors group, they presented high prevalence rates in knee and ankle areas. And also, significant correlations found under association between working years and possibility of getting MSK symptoms, especially in shoulder, elbow, wrist areas within 12 months time, and in upper back, lower back, knee and ankle areas within 7 days time among drivers. And also, under association between working hours and MSK symptoms, significant correlations found in both groups, especially in drivers. They showed significant associations in shoulder, elbow, and wrist areas. And also conductors showed significant values for neck, upper back, lower back regions during 12 months time. Furthermore, drivers presented strong significant correlations in upper and lower back within past 7 days time. In a conclusion, there is strong significant relationships between working time duration and MSK symptoms in drivers. Thank you.
Judges, over to you.
Working time duration. So you have check for the correlation between the musculoskeletal pains and the working time duration.
Yeah.
So what do you mean by working time duration here?
Hours of working.
Hours of driving
per day.
Or
yeah.
How long has this person worked as a driver?
I had a inclusion criteria, and I have included the drivers which have more than 5 years of experience in driving, and also they should have more than 5 hours in driving per day.
Have you seen the correlation between the length of experience, that means how long have you been driving, that means as an occupation,
yeah,
and the musculoskeletal pains? I know you have checked the length of the time of driving, that means how many hours per day.
Yeah.
I'm asking, have you seen the relationship between the pain long and term. The length of
long-term exposure?
Yes, of course. I have three categories, more than 5 hours and...
Not per day, I'm asking.
Yes.
As a driver, how long have you been, have they been employed? That means... So there may be drivers, they have been driving for a long time, more than 10 years, 20 years, right? Sometimes they have just driving for the 2 years, 3 years.
Yes, yes.
Have you seen that relation, that relationship between the pain and that?
Yeah, of course, sir.
What's the results? Do you have that?
Yes, I have included in the findings. Mm. There was also significant correlations in working years and prevalence of MSK symptoms in driver's group.
Yeah, just one more question. It's interesting that we have found the people from the Colombo Central bus stand, right? 50 people.
Yeah.
How you selected these 50 bus drivers?
Actually, it was a consecutive sampling.
Purposive sample, convenient sample.
Yeah, convenient sample because they are.
It's a convenient sample, right?
Yeah, because they were not able to available in some their reasons, so that I have to do that sampling. Thank you.